New at 5, California declares its own state of emergency. This one is to try to prevent something from happening in the future.
Today, Governor Gavin Newsom revealed big changes to limit the damage from wildfires. But as our tenders reporter Cassie Carlisle reveals, some of those changes could have some major side effects.
Fires larger than we have seen in our lifetime.
Last year, the West Fire devastated Alpine. This year, the governor says no more.
Rather than reacting, we want to get ahead of this.
Planning to clear brush and conduct controlled burns.
They've identified 35 projects.
Two in San Diego County.
Some of those projects have already gone through some kind of environmental review.
Guatai and Creston East County on that list. Guatai almost made the top 10. It's located in Cleveland National Forest.
We already know the areas that are of concern, and we know how the fire is going to react to those areas. So we have a lot of biologists come in. A lot of fire experts come in and they determine which area is good for burning.
Environmental regulations now suspended under the proclamation. Environmentalists worried what future burns could do to wildlife.
If it's a butterfly mating season and it's an endangered species, we know that this isn't going to be the proper time.
Could an unintended consequence be a mudslide?
Cal Fire Director Mike Moeller says there's nothing to worry about. This proclamation solely streamlines the paperwork, saying they'll bring in biologists, environmental scientists, and archaeologists before lighting prescribed burns. He says 10 Cal Fire crews will be dedicated statewide, including local firefighters to clear the brush in those problem areas while partnered with the National Guard.
The good news is that the governor is engaged in this issue. I think the issue of how do we deal with some of the impacts of climate change, this is just the beginning of a very long conversation.
Cassie Carlisle, 10 News.